Well, the football season is well and truly back, and in traditional fashion, the Sussex FA kicked it off with the Community Shield between league winners Shoreham and Parafix Sussex Senior Cup winners Brighton and Hove Albion. And the Seagulls' youthful side didn't take long to get off the mark. Just 6 minutes had passed when Aaron Connolly escaped the Shoreham defence before rounding James Broadbent and slotting home. And it wasn't long before the lead was doubled as James Tilley placed a perfectly struck free kick into the net. Things got heated when Shoreham captain Lee Denyer went in with a crunching challenge before Dan Mandrew went seeking retribution, leading to a scrap between himself and Denyer. Both men can consider themselves lucky to only walk away with yellow cards. The Seagulls' third came from the penalty spot as newest signing Stephen Alzate got his Albion career underway with a goal, 3-0 after 25 minutes. The Musclemen would continue to struggle to get a foothold in the game as the Albion extended their lead, Max Saunders doing excellently to dispatch this strike after some brilliant footwork. And it was 5 before the break in what was probably the goal of the night, Tilley, Connolly and Mandrew all linking up with the latter dispatching the finishing touch. Shoreham's best chance of the match came in the second half early on as Alex Lang forced a good save from Billy Collings. But it wasn't long before the Seagulls added a sixth, substitute Jordan Davis latching onto this excellent through ball and dispatching with ease. And the seventh came courtesy of Alzate, who rounded off his debut with a brace. Forbes' shot was saved, but the striker was there to pounce on the rebound. Shoreham's night would get even worse, however, as Denyer picked up a second yellow following this challenge on Will Collar, the Musclemen ending the night with 10 men. And that was all she wrote. Congratulations to Brighton. They win the Sussex Community Shield and claim their first silverware of the season.